Hi and welcome to my third YouTube video. I'm not sure how many people are actually watching, maybe nobody, but I'm keeping myself amused, that's the main thing. Today I'm going to show you how I play three guitar songs on the piano. So what I do with the guitar is I learn the chords and transpose them into the easiest way for me to play, and then I can just put them onto the piano. So the first song I'm going to do is Wonderwall by Oasis, classic guitar song, but I'm going to play it on the piano, using the D minor chord to start, just a traditional D minor chord, so two D's in the left, and what have we got? We've got A, D, and an F. Now, with the guitar, I think it starts on a G chord, doesn't matter. We're going to make what I think is the easiest set of chords for the piano. Then we're going to go to F, and so on the left we've got F and C, and then we drop down that one finger. Then we go to C, and feel free to sort of hit a few other notes just to make it sound interesting. Finish with a traditional G, G, D, and then just the G triad here.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
So just the extra bit there was a B minor. So I don't believe that anybody
feels the way I do about you now.
You can repeat that. Then we go to the pre-chorus. Again, we're going with the B minor, traditional B minor.
And all the roads we have to walk.
C to D minor.
And all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
So that last little bit, we just work our way down the keyboard. We go F. Now this is C on E, a C on the right, E on the left. I guess F on the right here and D here, some people call this D minor 7. Back to C and then to G. So the pre-chorus again.
And all the roads that we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding.
Sorry.
And all the roads that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
And you can do the one finger if you like, but I should really be doing it.
Like to say to you, but I don't know how.
Onto the chorus. Gonna work our way slowly up the keyboard.
Cause maybe.
Up to C. Up to D minor. Up to F.
You're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my Wonderwall.
And then the G just to get back to the chorus again. So there's three parts to that. There's the verse, the pre-chorus, and the chorus. And that's Wonderwall. Okay, second song, I might as well do an Ed Sheeran song. Very typical sort of a guitar song, this one. He's got a bit of a guitar loop going on at the beginning, so sort of like... So you try and recreate that by just locking a C into the right and just accentuating it from time.
I found a love for me. Love and death, I am out.
I was thinking about locking in that C, but I might actually change up to the F here. So we lock the C in, keep the C. But when we move to the F, I think we just play a traditional F here. And then for the G chord, what I'm going to do here is I'm actually going to play G, C, and D. And build my way down to a G chord. Got birds in the background. I don't know if this is going to make this song better or worse. So, C.
For me, darling, just die right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet.
Just kids, same chords.
We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time.
Bit of variation there, I guess.
Darling, just kiss me so your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, your
baby. And then we go into the chorus, and basically it's the same, different chords in a different order.
Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath that you heard it, darling, you look perfect.
And then he just goes, and that's pretty much all there is to it. Okay, I think we're finished with a James Taylor song called Fire and Rain. Beautiful song on the guitar, and I'll try and do a couple of things on the piano to give it that kind of effect, but I'm just going to basically go through the chords. Starts with a G chord, just a simple G, D on the left and normal triad on the right, and this A here gets hit quite a bit because it's going to try and have the effect of the hammer-on that he does with his guitar, particularly in the live version.
Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans you made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again.
And so I use that one finger just to show you how simple it actually is, but you might do the F like this.
Always thought,
I play octaves on this, the C over E, that I'd see you, and then you finish with the G. And that's it, verse and chorus. James Taylor, Fire and Rain, beautiful song.